This exercise is called Russian twists. There's a couple different ways you can do it. You can start on the table. You can hold a medicine ball, a dumbbell, or just do it with your body weight. You're gonna be up in this position. You can cross your legs if you need to. You're just gonna twist and rotate. You wanna get about your elbow to your opposite thigh. If this gets easy, like I said, you can add a medicine ball, a dumbbell, or you can do the exercise on a medicine ball or on an exercise ball.